I'm happier than a pig in mud to see you at church today, Eric. Speaking of pigs, what's that smell?
I think you mean me, Mr. Zeke.
Well then, congratulations. It smells like a wet dog we've been rolling in the dirt for 2 days in the Texas heat. Hoo-hoo-wee, today must be my birthday.
Oh, yep, that's me all right. All this thunder and lightning lately has, well, it's gotta be really spooked. And I read online that you shouldn't shower during a storm, so I just haven't showered this week.
Well, good buddy, we've all got things that really get our goat from time to time. For me, it's those troll dolls. With their bedazzled belly buttons and that unnatural hair color and those eyes that just stare into your soul.
Mr. Zeke, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, I hear you loud and clear about your fear of storms, but there's really nothing to be scared about.
Hey, guys.
Oh, no. Hi, Cindy.
Well, that's one way to say hello. What's going on here?
Oh, well, with all the storms and tornado talk, I've been getting really scared. It's the Wild West out there. Gotta stay ready and alert at all times. And what was that? Did you hear that?
Gravy, son. That's just the baptismal fountain that runs every Sunday.
Well, everyone has something that scares them. It's perfectly natural to have some healthy fears.
Right. Like Mr. Zeke, he doesn't like dolls.
To be more accurate, troll dolls. It's those beady eyes that seem to be looking straight into the inner reaches of your mind.
Sounds like you two have really riled each other up today. Did you hear what Pastor was saying during the gospel reading?
Oh, sure was. And now I need to worry about scary things I can't even see.
Not exactly. We don't have to focus on our fears or let them control us. Because God's love is more powerful than fear. Even when things get scary, we can ask for God's help, and through Him, our fears are no more.
You, Cindy, you're right. If it's trolls versus God, well, God will take care of anything that little troll has to throw at him.
Well, when you put it that way, I guess I do trust the big man to keep me safe long enough to take a shower.
Yes.
What? Glad God is lifting away my fear of storms, so now I can focus on, snakes and spiders and bees.
Man, I'm sure glad we could help our little buddy back into his daily hygiene, but I sure will miss that good old smell. One last whiff for the road.
You're all welcome that I'm here to stop these smells from stinking up the whole church. If it was up to Eric and Zeke, it would smell like a dirty old gym sock in here.